classmate. So, ah, but scenario is you need to telephone your doctor. You have an appointment Tuesday, the 3rd.
The 3rd out, since it's a part of the you need to change it to Thursday. On Monday, 9:30 is the only day. On Tuesday, you're going to stop a few days. Telephone your doctor to be able to speak to the rest. As such, this is for me, I'm going to also be able to treat you.
You are the receptionist at medical center. The doctor's you have no free appointment on Thursday. As the doctor will be away on Monday. The next day, the doctor is free on Monday. Right. Answer the telephone and allow the patient to make a new appointment.
By the way,
yes.
Rubric and drink.
Good morning, welcome. She's a schedule of my checkout on Thursday. I can call her because I have a appointment.
Hello, good morning, ma'am. I have no free appointments on Thursday, and also the doctor will not be around. But you can reschedule it on Monday.
But now, I'm just busy for the time.
Thank you. Thank you.
open, can I get for your office so that for the customer service can get my message to them?
Oh, really? Okay, then. My office is okay. I'll put it behind.
Gentlemen, I am Luis Gabriel Reyes.
And this is Jimmy Aptimore.
And this is our scenario.
Not quite
enough. You want to stay at the Springwater Hotels in Hawaii for your next holiday. Before you make a booking, you want to ask the hotel for some information you need to find out this time.
You were in an assumption that the Springwater is not in Hawaii. You answered possibly there is for compliance about the hotel. Answer is no. You need to follow the information.
Oh my god, I just can't accept the fact that we break up already. I feel so broken, I feel so devastated. God, Lord, help me. I should make a plenty of hydrogen oxide for me to cleanse in my body.
Oh my god.
Good afternoon. Hello. I just want to ask some inquiries for me to know both and bones inside the hotel.
Yes, so, sir. I can gladly answer your questions.
Our beds are allowed.
We are sorry, sir. But the beds are not allowed in our hotel according to our hotel owner's
hotel. Oh, son. I'm planning to bring my pussy.
Good afternoon, everyone! So today we are going to present two scenarios.
Yes.
First scenario,
you meet someone new in your class. You want to invite your new friend out for a coffee on another day. Then call your friend and make a date.
Second scenario, you met someone in your class but you didn't really like him very much. And you don't want to be with him outside the class. Enter the telephone, try to be polite, but say no. That scenario will start in 3, 2, 1.
Sana all. Sana all.
Dublag ka.
Ay, oh my gosh, it's so boring. Who shall I invite for a date on Saturday? I have my new classmate. I just invite her in the date. Wait, I'm gonna find her number first and call her
number. Oh, here's her number! Oh my gosh, he's...
Oh yeah, eh?
Oh my gosh, who is this? Hello? Who is this?
Oh hey, it's your very, very, very beautiful classmate, Ari!
Oh my gosh, Ari, he's very noisy, oh my goodness. Ari, what can I do for you?
I just want to invite you for, you know, a coffee date on Saturday because I'm just so bored, you know. Are you available?
I'm not really sure.
together. Do you remember? We have our assignments.
Well, to be honest with you, I've already done all of my projects and assignments in advance.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We can check it if it's right, you know. Check. And edit my tweet.
Well, to be honest with you, I'm really busy right now and I'm not in the mood for coffee and I don't have any money.
Oh, that's so sad to hear. Maybe I should find a new friend.
Yeah,
thank you so much for your time.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, bye. That's
so sad. Thank you so much.
You are going to miss the fun of your English classes at work for language day because you have to travel abroad for work. You want your teacher to email you the homework and classwork you missed. Telephone the school and speak to your teacher. Leave a message if necessary. Scenario 2. You work in the reception of the Wordsworth language tutor. Today, all the teachers are away on training course. Answer the following.
Ganyan na sabi ang mechanic ko. Naugan naman ni Lua itong mag-ogit ng toon. Wala na, hindi na po ito.
Ay, wala nang tawag siya siya. Yeah, naman sa manager doon niya.
Mutong.
Balik ko sa yung manager.
Ang nagsabat.
Ang nagsabat. Ang nagsabat. Ang nagsabat. Ang nagsabat. Ang nagsabat. Ang
nagsabat.
Siya mangita.
Salamat.
Si Uy. Si Uy man. Si Uy. Nabalas si Uy. Nabalas siya na yun. Si Uy. Iya partner ba si Uy? Iya partner si Uy. Iya partner si Uy.
You are not sure of the telephone number, but you have the right one.
Ano daw yung giyo? Ano ang giyo? Sulatan niya kami. Kaya ko nasulat yun. Ano ang giyo?
You work in a special garage as a mechanic. Your job is to repair sports car.
Hi.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Oh, what a beautiful day. I should ring the receptionist at the doctor's clinic because I'm going to book my appointment.
Hello, good morning. The doctor's clinic.
Good morning, Mom. I am not available on the day of June 3rd, on Tuesday. So I will you book my appointment in Thursday the 5th?
We're sorry.
Oh, are you sure? But on that day, I have a date with my girlfriend. We were going to watch 50 Shades in the Robinson. So I'm going to be busy on that day. Will you move it on the next day, on the 10th, Tuesday again? Because I am free on that day.
Hello, sir.
Speed and do publishing, how may I help you?
Sir, all of my paperwork are all done. When should I sign this?
Oh, I'm still here in Los Angeles, California. Oh, bring it to my office this evening when I arrive.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, you have a very important meeting this evening, are you right?
Yes, sir.
So, are you ready to meet the ambassador of Indonesia?
Yes, I'm ready, sir. I have a friend in the United States with me.
If we could
host that
one day. No, this is a very important meeting for the company. We can't risk it.
But, sir.
No, you will attend Mr. Jokov this evening or else you will not receive a single peso to your salary this month. Okay?
Okay,
sir. Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, sir. So this is our scenario A.
No carpenter.
Our shop. Wedding anniversary. They love red roses. The flower
So the scenario B is you work at Blooming Wonderful, the flower shop. One of your services is delivery at flowers ordered through telephone. Answer the telephone and take an order. Remember, you need the address and details of the message. Don't forget to ask what kind of flowers the customer would like.
Kapanakit na, Loida.
Ancestor.
Kapanakit. Yaman.
Wawai.
Good morning, sir. Welcome to Blooming Wonderful. Welcome to the best flower shop in the hometown. What is your order, sir?
I have some roses.
What kind of roses, sir?
I want some lovely red roses for the 50th anniversary of my friends.
Okay, sir, where do you want me to address this flower letter?
I want to deliver the flower and her work on his place will be
better. Okay, sir, thank you for choosing me. Wonderful, have a nice day. So that's all for my last time. I'm going to go.
Sa lakas sa timon, hindi yan ikaskwila. Parang tawa sa akin.
Scenario number one. You need to travel from London to Glasgow tomorrow on your business. Your company has a travel advice section which can help you. Scenario number two. You work on the travel advice section of your company. Your job is to help colleges find the best way to travel. Answer the telephone to help your colleagues. You need this information. Don't let's go by train. Leaves 8 p.m.
Gusto lang sila.
I need to travel to London to school tomorrow for urgent business. The company has AFI section which can help me. I'm not worried actually traveling to Glasgow by 11 o'clock in the morning and travel back to London in the evening. But I still need to follow the travel advice section.
Scenario. Wow. Okay. Meet the doctor, bank manager, Mr. Jones.
the right number. You were in the special garage as well as mechanic. Your job is to repair sports cars and certain Hello, good morning. It is then Mr. Jones.